Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ladies and gentlemen, today I would like to present our research entitled Marine Wood Borer in Nutrients from Mangrove Forest of West Kalimantan, Indonesia as a New Food Sources. This research was conducted with my team consists of myself, Farah Diba, dan Bayuwana Mukti, Rosmiati, Gusti Eva Tavita. We are from Forestry Faculty Tanjung Pura University and with our college Khairul Ada from University Malaysia Sarawak and Cheng Cheng An from University Malaysia Sabah. As introduction of this research, we know that marine wood borer is an organism that destroy the mangrove wood in mangrove forest. This marine wood borer also have high carbohydrate and protein, and some people like to consume this marine wood borer. For example, in Luzon, Philippines, many communities eat this marine wood borer as an edible food, and also in Papua, they call it temilo and use it for a medicine. And in West Kalimantan, we have a mangrove forest. The mangrove forest, especially in Mendalo village, have a tree zonation, and this is a place for ecotourism and also many marine wood borer in this forest area. This forest area consists of three zonation. First is a dominant of Avicennia marina, second zonation dominance of Rhizophora, and the third zonation dominant of Buguera. And our objective for this research is to inventory the marine wood borer in mangrove forest in West Kalimantan, Indonesia. And we analyze the nutrients of the marine wood borer, both from the fresh and also from the floor. You can see in the slide, this is the location of our research. West Kalimantan is the biggest, Kalimantan Island is the biggest island in Indonesia, and our research in West Kalimantan. And you can see the last picture is there is a 9 sample location for our inventory the marine wood borer. So for the research methodology, we collect all the marine wood borer. You can see here, this is the sample of marine wood borer that we have collect from the mangrove forest. Then this all the marine wood borer, we divide it into two groups. One is for the analyze the nutrient of fresh marine wood borer, and the second we make a powder. Like this one, this is a powder of the marine wood borer, and we also analyze the nutrient of this powder or floor with proximate analysis. For the result, we have conduct the inventory for the three zone of the mangrove forest and only in Avicennia marina we got the marine wood borer, and all of the individual we have collect is 270 individual. And from this 270 individual, we also weigh all the marine wood borer. The weight of marine wood borer was 180 gram with full total body with head and palate. And when we remove the head and palate, the total number of weight of the wood marine wood borer is 690 gram. We also make a floor and analyze all them nutrients from the marine wood borer. Now you can see on the slide The fresh marine wood borer have a higher carbohydrate compared to the floor of marine wood borer. But on the protein of the fresh marine wood borer is lower than the protein of the floor of marine wood borer. So this floor can be used for them like edible food for animal feed, like for fish, for chicken, or for a bird. And for the fresh marine wood borer, it's also can be consumed for the human. Because of marine wood borer have a high carbohydrate and protein, this also as a potential food source for our not only for human, and also this is as a scientific data to analyze why people in Luzon and Papua eat this marine wood borer. As conclusion, the marine wood borer found in zonation 1 of the Avicennia marina, then this habitat is favorable for the marine wood borer breeding. And from our analysis on the proximate analysis, the marine wood borer and the floor of marine wood borer has a higher carbohydrate and protein, and this is can be consumed as edible not only for animal husbandry and also for the human. Okay, so we would like to say thank you to Forestry Faculty, University of Tanjung Pura, and CMEO Biotrop for funding this research. And also we have many helpful from the other team members. This is will be the first of the analysis of the nutrient of marine wood borer, and this is our last presentation. Thank you for your attention.